I will notify the main office. Huh. Connection error. I cannot connect to the main network.
It's her. She cut you off. She's not going to let you call for help until she finds me.
Who? Who is looking for you? Your mother?
Shh! I hear footsteps!
That is the security guard. She can help.
No, no! I don't trust her.
Why not?
I don't know who she is, but she's trying to get me. Isn't there some other way for you to communicate with me besides talking so loudly?
Take this. It is a novelty Freddy Fazwatch. Sending you an encoded message.
Hello, Gregory. It is me, Freddy. I will escort you to the main entrance. However, I am unable to leave this room. You should have no problem. There is a button on the wall that will open the door to the back room. I will make it accessible to you now.
Done, Gregory. There is an open air vent inside the maintenance room. You will have to climb through the ventilation system and release me from the outside.
It's pretty dark in there.
There is nothing to be scared of. You can do it.
Was perfect tonight.
Thank you.
Your hair is beautiful. Your tail is beautiful. Everyone.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for visiting, and we hope you enjoyed the show. Freddy and the gang are pretty tired, but they'll be back again next week after a few days of scheduled maintenance. Please make your way to the front of the building, where where you will be given novelty glasses, a voucher for one free soda refill, and where you will sign a legal disclaimer releasing us of all liability for anything that might have happened during your visit. Have an awesome night, and we'll see you again soon.
Way to go, Superstar! I knew you could do it. I know how to get you out of here. Climb back into my chest cavity. There is still time, but we must hurry. If I am spotted, I will certainly be taken back to my room. I will escort you to the main exit through the utility tunnels. It is the safest path.
Okay, but you better be careful moving around. I don't want to be crushed and twisted into a meat pretzel.
I am sorry, Gregory. I would love to do a tour, but it is closing time, and this door is locked. Look for a door with my icon on it.
She's down here. We have to go back.
Do not worry, Gregory. Even if we are spotted, you are safe with me. She would never suspect we are traveling together. However, we should still do our best to avoid her. If I am sent back to... I feel you are broken.
Don't worry about it. I'm fine.
No. I feel that something is wrong. I am taking you to the first aid station.
There's no time! I'm fine!
You're supposed to be on lockdown.
Officer Vanessa, I do not know how I got here.
Well, you totally blew it tonight, you know. Your system crashed and you ruined the show. Now, parts and services have you on reduced power. They said it's a safety precaution. Just one more thing to deal with.
I apologize.
Okay. Look, we're like 15 minutes from closing and some kid is sneaking around backstage. If you see anything, notify me immediately. I already alerted the others. Now, go back to your room.
I told you she was after me.
I said nothing. I will keep you safe. Let us go. Now under the Pizzaplex. These utility tunnels connect all the attractions.
We can go anywhere in the building?
Correct. Phaserblast, Monty Golf, Roxy Raceway. They are all accessible to staff, with high enough clearance, of course. Guests are never allowed down here, but, yours is a special situation. I am terribly sorry. The recharge cycle had not yet completed when I found you. You must continue without me. I will guide you on your fast watch in case you get into any trouble.
I don't know if I can do this alone. Chica! Maybe I could distract her with something.
is off limits.
Thank you.
now what am I supposed to do?
How unfortunate, Gregory. You missed your chance. But there is still hope. You should be able to escape when the security doors reopen at 6 a.m. Until then, keep moving. And try not to draw attention to yourself. If there is another way out, I will help you find it. I promise. Complimentary entry ticket does not allow you to enter the pizzeria. You can find an upgrade machine in customer service.
Is looking for you.
This ticket doesn't even work. It says, good for entrance to the lobby shops. Upgrade options available at customer service. Also good for one free prize from Glamrock Gifts while supplies last.
I wonder what the free prize is.
This ticket doesn't even work. It says, good for entrance to the lobby shops. Upgrade options available at customer service. Also good for one free prize from Glamrock Gifts while supplies last.
I wonder what the free prize is.
My pass!
Perhaps there is a way to hack it back out. Try Glamrock Gifts. They have lots of trinkets, knickknacks, and doodads.
My ticket's still stuck. How am I supposed to upgrade my ticket if I can't hack this stupid thing? I should look around some more.
Candy! employees only. Friendly security staff can help. Want you to follow me. Your family is looking for you. Who wants candy?
my pass!
Perhaps there is a way to hack it back out. Try Glamrock Gifts. They have lots of trinkets, knickknacks, and doodads.
ticket's still stuck. How am I supposed to upgrade my ticket if I can't hack this stupid thing? I should look around some more.
Complimentary entry ticket does not allow you to enter the pizzeria. You can find an upgrade machine in customer service.
My pass! It's a crappy Mr. Hippo fridge magnet? Lame.
I am sorry, Gregory. I am truly sorry.
Employees only. This area is off limits. Thank you. is off limits.
Magnet scrambled the machine! Oh man, now it's some kind of daycare pass?
That is great news. I will meet you in the daycare. The entrance is on the second floor balcony.
sure I'm late. Are we having a slumber party? Where are all your friends? We can finger paint, tell stories, drink fizzy fries until our heads explode, and then stay up all night. There is only one rule. Oh, no, no! What a mess! Oh, which was the bottom? Where is the top? And clean, not clean, not... New friend! This area is off limits! You're gonna get us in trouble! Don't you want a puppet show? I have glitter glue! You like glitter glue? Glue up? No! No! Why would you do that? Lights on! Lights on! I warned you! I warned you!
Children must be punished.
there's only one rule. Keep the lights on. 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 Hey, hey, are you having fun yet? Are ya? Are ya?
It's past your bedtime.
Lights on! Lights on! I warned you! I warned you!
It's past your bedtime. It's past your bedtime. It's past your bedtime. Children must be punished. Strength must be punished.
Ha ha ha.